just don't put up the first, the second, the third. But what I've learned about the greats is that they understand it's a sense of urgency, that once the clock goes out, it's a W or an L. There is no middle ground. You either win or you lose.
Dear Lord, the battles go through life.
Dear Lord, the battles go through life.
We ask for chances fair.
We ask for chances fair.
Chance equal our stripes.
Chance equal our stripes.
Chance do or dare.
Chance do or dare.
We should win.
We should win.
Let it be by the code.
Let it be by the code.
Faith and honor held high.
Faith and honor held high.
We should lose.
We should lose.
Stand by the road.
Stand by the road.
Cheers, the winners go by.
Cheers, the winners go by.
Day by day.
Day by day.
We get better and better.
We get better and better.
Till we can't beat,
beat. Till we can't beat, beat.
Boom, beat, beat.
Boom, beat, beat.
Me feel alive.
What a catch! A one-handed play! What a grab! What a grab! A one-handed catch! Rockets! Holy mackerel!
Keep the calm in the touchdown!
What a run by Carlos Hines!
What a defense should be, or what an offense should be, you already got the answers. That's when you start having a real meeting. That's when a coach appreciates coming in a meeting. When before you play your next game, you know that opponent better than the coach knows that opponent. It's just competition, right? So when somebody says, oh, are you ready to be done? Why?
We learn this is what it takes to be a champion. I bust my ass training. I swear to you, you can't find a person that worked harder than I did, because I was scared. I was scared of Eddie Brown and Stanley Shakespeare, the receivers that played before me, saying I didn't carry that that they gave me. They gave it to me as a champion. It was my responsibility to make it and keep it that way. And I wouldn't stand in front of them as a man, and I handed them, after they handed me something, I handed them back nothing.
They want to fire me, go ahead.
Everything that kills me makes me wish.
And he's not the freaking name. He's the opponent.
BYU rushes for 550, the most the Texas defense has ever given up.
The Eagles drain the swamp.
Just pull that shit out of you and get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you feel them. Till the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shot, the penicillin could not get the illin to stop. Amoxicillin's just not killing them.
There's people that coach their whole life and tell their players, give me, get there. You guys are here for the taking.
Your motivation should come from your home, because you guys are going to make a change. You got to give some people that don't have hope, hope. You got to carry that community on your back.
Heaven seems so far away.
We going to the game, bro.
And dreams are just a
memory.
Without the dark, the light won't
Bruins have come back from 18 down to take the lead. And they were trying to make Nick Pasquale proud today. They have succeeded.
Yes, sir.
You never quit, and don't ever forget that the rest of your life.
Here's your ball game. Nick Marshall stands in, steps up, going to throw downfield.
Ball will be.
The runner's foot touched out of bounds with 1 second on the clock.
It's got, no, does not have the leg.
It's all happening.
There goes Davis.
Oh, my God.
Davis is going to run it all the way back. Auburn's going to win the football game. He ran it back 109 yards. Holy cow. They're not going to keep him off the field tonight.
First time I've ever seen a game lost that way.
Saves the season. Touchdown, MSU. The Spartans will head to the Rose Bowl.
It's been a fun ride.
Thank you all very much.
You may put this one on ice. The 8th SEC title.
A perfect regular season.
I got one thing to say.
Be sure to stay hot. When will your money is lonely?
Came to get cold. Came to bring life. Came to get started. Came to get right.
Everybody, we.
Collapse!
God's house, and I saw a cornfield through the window.
Dear Lord, the battle will go through life.
I said, Grandma, Grandma, can I go play in that cornfield?
Chance to go out of strife, chance to do it there. We should win, but be by the cold. Faith and honor held high. We should lose, stand by the road. Cheers, the winners go by. Day by day,
day by day,
we get better and better.
We get better and better.
Do we get any
beef,
beef?
Do we get any beef, beef?
Boom, beef, beef.
Boom, beef.
Me feel alive.
What a catch! A one-handed play! What an easy grab! What a grab, a one-handed catch! Rockets! Holy mackerel!
Keep the car in the touchdown!
What a run by Carlos Hines!
What a defense should be, or what an offense should be, you already got the answers. That's when you start having a real meeting. That's when a coach appreciates coming in a meeting. When before you play your next game, you know that opponent better than the coach know that opponent. It's just competition, right? So when somebody says, oh, are you ready to be done? Why?
We learn this is what it takes to be a champion. I bust my ass training. I swear to you, you can't find a person that worked harder than I did because I was scared. I was scared of Eddie Brown and Stanley Shakespeare, the receivers that played before me, saying I didn't carry that that they gave me. They gave it to me as a champion. It was my responsibility to make it and keep it that way. And I wouldn't stand in front of them as a man, and I handed them, after they handed me something, I handed them back nothing.
Watch it burn, sink in the river, the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn, sink in the river, the lessons I learned. Take that money, watch it burn.
They want to fire me, go ahead.
Everything that kills me makes me rich.
And he's not the freaking name. He's the opponent.
BYU rushes for 550, the most the Texas defense has ever given up.
The Eagles drain the swamp.
Just pull that shit out of you and get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in heart venom. Adrenaline shot, the penicillin could not get the illin' to stop. Amoxicillin's just not killing them.
There's people that coach their whole life and tell their players, get there. You guys are here for the taking.
Your motivation should come from your home because you guys are going to make a change. You got to give some people that don't have hope hope. You got to carry that community on your back.
Heaven seems so far away.
We going to the game, Pop.
And dreams are just a
we going to the game.
Without the dark, the light will show. Remember that you're not alone.
It is Jack Hopper.
Just turn away.
A young man who has battled
this crowd.
Have come back from 18 down to take the lead.
And they were trying to make Vic Pasquale proud today. They have succeeded.
Yes, sir.
You never quit, and don't ever forget that the rest of your life.
Here's your ball game. Vic Marshall stands in, steps up, going to throw downfield.
Ball will be.
The runner's foot touched out of bounds with 1 second on the clock.
It's got, no, does not have the leg.
It's all happening.
There goes Davis.
Oh, my God.
Davis is going to run it all the way back. Auburn's going to win the football game. He ran it back 100 and down yards. Holy cow. They left to keep him off the field tonight.
First time I've ever seen a game lost that way.
Saves the season.
The battle to go through life. We ask for a chance to fail. Chance to equal our strike. Chance to do it there. We should win. Let it be by the code. Faith and honor held high. We should lose. Stand by the road. Cheers to winners go by. Day by day. We get better and better.
We get better and better.
Do we get BB? Boom, BB.
Me feel alive.
What a catch! A one-handed play! One-handed grab! What a grab! A one-handed catch! What catch! Holy mackerel!
Keep it calm in the touchdown!
What a run by Carlos Hines!
What a defense should be on the offense. You already got the answers. That's when you start having a real meeting. That's when a coach appreciates coming in a meeting. When before you play your next game, you know that opponent better than the coach know that opponent. It's just competition, right? So when somebody says, oh, are you ready to be done? Why?
We learn this is what it takes to be a champion. I bust my ass training. I swear to you, you can't find a person that works.